statement. Oh, and in closing, I'd like to say I'm originally from Delaware, and I've had confrontation with Joe Biden back in 1963 when we were both 20. He's a punk then, and he's a punk now.
Okay. We'll leave it there only because just the